So Paul talked about strength in numbers there. We are really lucky to have with us our other, but not lesser, national partner. The network is part of the National Alliance of Community Economic Development Associations, which is a really long name. So we call them NACEDA. Frank Woodruff is here. He's the executive director of our national organization, and he gets to travel around the country and meet with all of our member organizations. And once in a blue moon, we come to D.C. So we asked Frank to just say a few words about the housing and community development work that he's seen and what he expects to hear.
Thanks, Casey. I have a series of questions for you. So how many here would consider themselves housing developers? Developers? Okay, nonprofit developers? How about homeless service providers? CDFI? CDFI? No? Investors? How many say they work in rural areas? How many work in urban areas? And how many housing counselors or financial counselors? I ask these questions to kind of make a point. So the federal government has a way of dividing us up into categories, and they divide us up into categories that make very little difference to those in this room and no difference to the people that we serve. The people that we serve, if you are housing insecure in New Jersey, you're wondering if home friend hasn't been for you tonight. If you are a working class family in Newark, New Jersey, you're wondering if La Casa is going to be able to remediate the lead paint. And if we were in a different Capitol building, you'd be wondering if the governor is going to steal that money from 3,000 children and give it to his corporate bedfellows or the children. But that's not this sort of right. Yeah. The point is, the governments have a way of diluting our strength in numbers. So I'm going to ask a different question. Who here in this room is here because they have a goal of building places and improving people's lives? Everybody here. As Staci said, I'm Frank Woodruff, Executive Director of the National Alliance of Community Economic Development Associations, NACEDA. I have just a very simple message for you all. It's to say thank you. Thank you for reminding me and each other that there is so much more that we can do together than we can do apart. And there's a lot more that brings us together than divides us. I want to wish you the best day as you deliver that message to the decision makers that are going to be walking through that door. Thank you.